Can I take my 25% tax-free lump sum from one pension pot and leave my other alone for later? Steve Webb finds the answer.